Hello, welcome back to No Man's Sky. So, I've been carrying on my journey behind the scenes. Not that much, I think I did a system or two. So, for anyone that's just joined us and hasn't seen the series before, we are on our way to the Galactic Hub, which is an area of space set up by a bunch of players. So I'm going to get in the Betty White, I'm going to head to the next system on the way, we're going to have a brief explore and see what the crack is. I've only been doing like one planet or so for each system I've been to, because if I didn't, it would take fucking forever. So, let's have a look. So from where I am, I have to look at the galactic core, which is there, and turn about this way. I'm still far away enough that I have a decent margin of error. I don't have to reacquire my position yet, but as I get closer, I'll have to do that. But I'm like 60, 70 odd jumps away, somewhere in that region. So for now, I'm okay. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. Let's try that again. Alright, so I'm just about at the edge of my range. I'm picking the right planet to explore. Is that a blue one? I like the blue ones. Too far to jump. Fuck. How about that one? Yes. So, two planets. We'll probably only get to see one. I don't know. It depends how interesting it is. After a while, everything gets a bit samey. So, once you've seen one, you kind of see them all. Well, it takes a few. Once you've seen like 10, you've seen them all. But Mogangheer Seb system in the Euclid Galaxy. So, let's have a wee scan of this planet. Rohlsati. What's it got? Alright, we'll have a quick look around. Oh, fucks. Hit that. I mean, I get why it's there, but it's a pain in the arse sometimes. Okay, so, can we pulse now? Brilliant. Let's have a look at Rohlsati and see what there is to find. Oh dear. Looks like we're gonna get to the planet just in time though. I think. Are they gonna follow us? Hold on. Let's try and stop if we can. Or at least hover. Can we see anything? No, we're in the atmosphere, so it's like too obscured. Alright, let's just head towards the ground. They don't seem to be interested in us. Shit, it would have been nice to have had a fight in the atmosphere, which I've never done before. Right, let's land. Fuck it. Here. No? How about now? There we go. Woo! Interesting flying creatures, at least. Temperament, unintelligent, so it just kind of floats there and gets into mischief. Fair enough. Are all these the same? Yes, they are. Alright, let's have a look around, shall we? Well, there's a thing over there. 2 minutes. Yeah, we could grab that location, I suppose. It's apparently very hot here. Oh, hello, little friend. What are you? Oh, hello. So, anyone that's been following the series knows that I've been naming stuff after my followers on Twitter. Hello! For this episode and the next one, I'm going to be doing something slightly different because, frankly, I'm running out of names and I keep going over the list, repeating it from scratch. But every time I do that, I run the risk of repeating myself. So for this episode and the next one, I'm going to switch it up and name things after people that I am following on Twitter. To give the list a chance to freshen and get some new names added to it. Follow me on Twitter and you will get stuff named after you. I'm just letting the list build up again so I don't have to start from scratch so soon. So don't worry, you will get stuff named after you. Every time somebody follows me, I add it to a list. Although I'd appreciate it if you didn't just follow to get the stuff named after you then unfollow. That's kind of cheap. Shame on you for the people that have done that. Some people have. It's hilarious. But yeah, please don't do that. You do. Well, you can do it if you want. I mean, I can't really make you, so fuck it. But I'd ask you not to, anyway. Ooh, nice little butterfly things. I've already scanned them, but they're nice to look at. Aww. So yeah, I'll be naming stuff after people that I'm following on Twitter for this episode. Probably the next one, unless I get like 100 new followers. The quickest way to do that is to share this with your friends. I'm only saying that now because it's in my head while I'm reminded of it. This is the kind of thing I usually ask at the end of the video once I'm sure that you actually liked it, but it's in my head now while I remember, so I'll ask you to do it now. Or at least bear this in mind at the end of the episode, and then if you do like it, come back and do all that shit. Whatever. Anyway, so we're gonna run towards this thing. Check it out. So, what do we have? It's kind of nice. It looks snowy even though it's hot. I think this is all ash or something. Is this a volcanic planet? Is that a thing? I haven't seen volcanoes. That would be pretty cool to see, I think. Hot springs, that might be nice. Geysers. Is it geyser or geysers? I'm pretty sure it's geysers. May as well scan this rock. Looks like a mashed up Snickers or something. Intovite. Well. Hello, little creature friend. Have I scanned you? Yes, but there's something over here that I haven't. So let's grab that. Ooh, looks rather majestic. Are these all the same? No, that's a different thing. And now we've scanned all the things in this vicinity. Are they the same things as before? Yes, they are. Are you the same thing? Yes, you are. Brilliant. Got our bases covered for now. So. Ah, it's one of those things with the backpack space. Haven't been able to... What the... Jesus? What the hell is that? What the fuck? Did I just hit that too hard? Hello. Oh, we scared you. No worries. What the... It's you, you prick! Oh, I fucking hate those things. Scan it, and then fuck it up. Guns out. Pop! Yeah, fuck you. So... Ooh, sort of... Swirly tree. Yeah, it's kind of nice. I wouldn't mind having that in a plant pot in my house. IRL. Well, in the base, I suppose, but... I wouldn't really get much of having it in the base. Shit, I've lost the thing. Was it over there? Yes. Yes, it was. Well, hey, flats. I'll be renaming this. There. I'll grab this save point in a second. Ooh! Same block flies as before. It's this thing I wanted. Bit of platinum. Thanking you. So, I can't make use of this, but if you were to stumble upon it, for anyone that doesn't know, you press A on it, and you get a chance to up your inventory space. Shit, I need to do something about my life support. Shit. Oh, fuck. What about the starship? How much zinc do I have? Oh, good. I've got 500. Oh, fuck me sideways. Bollocks. Right, I'd probably be best getting out of here sharpish than before I die. There might be a shielding shard in here. Geknip. Shielding shard. Brilliant. Alright, don't panic. Don't panic. Everything's fine. Don't panic. Good. We're done. Alright, let's grab the save thing. Now that we've explored a bit, I think we can go back into space and carry on our journey. Yeah. Wonderful. Scan that tree. Has it been scanned? Nope. I mean, I'm only doing it for completionist's sake. I don't even get any money for doing the plants, which kind of sucks. Right. Let's head back to the ship. Let's grab this shit on the way. Bit of plat. Some lovely plat, yeah. Right. Onward and upward. Shut up! Yeah, yeah, back at the ship. I was attacked by what was basically a Velociraptor. So it took me a little bit longer. That thing! One of those fuckers attacked me. Big things. Mean, apparently. I wonder what I'll call them. Hmm. Oh, well. That's a fucked up looking tree. This is like some 40k chaos warp shit. I feel like demons are gonna come out of the warp and fuck me up. Creepy as fuck. Alright, let's get the Betty White. Head back into... Oh, fuck off. Bastard. Alright, I've got plutonium though. So what am I doing? Alright, let's charge this baby up. In fact, may as well up it to the max. Up it to the max. getting all 80s. Alright, up into space. Should we bother having a look at that planet? We could, I suppose. Go on, we'll have a quick look. Just to see what it's like. I really hope the space station doesn't knock out the pulse. That would be such a pain in the ass. We'll see. We will see. Ooh, abandoned building detected. Hold on. Where is this abandoned building? This better be fucking worth it. I'll be very, very annoyed. Let's go! Okay, can't see much. That's because we're in the atmosphere. How the fuck is that taking longer if I'm flying towards it? Alright, hold on, I can't see shit. Am I still in the atmosphere? Yes. Alright, hold on, I'm going straight up. Wait, what? All of a sudden I'm pointing at the ground. What the hell? I'm so fucking confused. Alright. Never mind. At least we know who we are. That was fucking weird. Alright. Less than a minute to get to this abandoned building. Okay. Not a problem. Meantime, we'll enjoy the lovely view. Come on. And we're here. Just about. 4, 3, 2. This better be good. This better be worth it for all us turning around and coming back for it. Alright. What have we got? Oh! Wait. Is that what I think it is? Oh, it's just a fucking thing with iron. Oh, I may as well grab it. I thought it was going to have one of those album and pearls inside. That would have been nice. Well, it's not like I really need the cash, I suppose. I mean, the only thing left for me to do, as far as my own targets go, is to get to the Galactic Hub. I've no interest in the center of the galaxy, I've no interest in building a bigger base. You fuck. Can I scan it? No. Alright. Ha 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 ha! Fucker. Right. That's good, let's see what this has to say. The mysterious message continues to prey upon my mind. With the aid of the entity, I have learned that its temporal origin. Yes, that didn't go quite right. Fuck it, read it yourself. I'm analyzing the data log. Something coded deep inside. Better be good. Is that it? That fucking it? Oh, fine. Whatever. Let's restore my health. Actually, I don't really need a spot. I would have done if I'd left that tentacle thing alive. It's a shame we couldn't scan it. But oh well. This wasn't really that worth it. Nah. Well, this has been a huge disappointment. What was that? Habitable base. Not interested. I don't need one. I have one. I like it. Yes, it's on the other side of the galaxy from where I am, but I have portals and shit, so it doesn't really matter. Let's scan that and then get the entry up. Bum bum bum. Woohoo! Alright. This time, we are going into... Hold on. Have I scanned that one? Scan, you fucker! There we go. Something really weird and buggy about the scan these days. Antrium. I don't really need it. But I suppose I can sell it or some shit. Okay, now we go. Oh. Nope, I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. I'm a lethal idiot. I'm an idiot. What's the name of this planet? Doesn't matter. Fuck it. Ultra Thought Crossing. We'll change that to something a bit more manageable. Oh, man, you fuck. Oh, good. It did. Bum. Ba-dum. Gra-gra. I don't even know what the fuck a gra-gra is. Like that convergence cube, it looks like a sort of data repository type, you know, like a fancy space USB type thing. But the gra-gra? I don't know what the fuck that is. Let's grab some of this. Boom. Ba-bam. Ba-bam-ba-bam. Lots of plutonium. Because we need it for just about everything. Oh, shut up. Right, now! We're going into space. Fuck the other planet, can't be arsed anymore. I'm just gonna go to the next system and see what the crack is. So up we go! Bye bye, Morganir Seb! Owned by the Gek. We are out of here! So, in fact, path towards waypoint. I wonder if it's worth, like, just going through the space map thing for ages, finding the hub this way and then setting a waypoint. I'd be going for a while. Fuck it, it's not worth it. I'll just do it the way I've been doing. So, let's have a look. In fact, at the next planet, I'll reacquire my position and double check where we are. So for any newcomers to the series, they can get a rough idea of how it's done. No. No, that's pretty much the same one I was clicking on before. I want this one! Too far. Oh, it doesn't matter. How about this? No. Bugger. Ooh, this one. Yeah, hooking those slows. Okie dokie. So, let's see what this system has to offer. Okay! What do we have? We have a convoy, we have a space station. Let's land at the space station and sell all the shit I've got. Ooh, there's another planet here. Easy, don't hit the side, don't hit the side, don't hit the side. There we go. In we go! Whoop! Yep, nice and smooth. Just about. Ish. So, we'll get a clue as to who owns this system. Well, I don't know about owns. Owns might be a strong word. Administrates? Curates? Oversees? Whatever. So, let's have a look. Oh, today's eight. Ah. These guys. Hello! I feel so welcome now. When everybody turns around and says hello and all that shit. It's nice. Let's get a nice group photo with these guys. Is my photo mode activated again? No. Oh, I think it's changed to toggle remove HUD. Huh. Well. Yeah. What a nice bunch of people. Let's put that back on. Okay. So. Let's talk to you, because you might have some kind of questy type thing for me. Well, not a quest so much as give me this and I'll do this. A quest implies that I have to go out and do stuff. Kovacs Echoes Amcha Yichi Suma Kopenevs Low Intelligence Life Form Omratis Oivs Liz Power? What? Okay. The electronic life form is pleased to see me. Yep, yep. Burns an intense grid that projects two holograms into my visor. In one, the fragments of a complex equation are made whole and solved. In another, a number is boosted, added, and multiplied. What? Let's do the solved equation. I don't know what the fuck happened. I have absolutely no idea what that was about. Reminds me of a time I went to Spain on holiday. And I didn't speak any Spanish whatsoever. And this lass came up and offered me this, like, flower thing. And then she, like, read my palm, and I had no idea what was happening. Because I didn't understand a fucking word she was saying. But she read my palm in Spanish and then demanded payment. And I had no idea what the fuck was happening. It was, a bizarre experience. Someone had to come and rescue me, you know? It's like, how... Like... Are you... Hey... It's clear I didn't understand a word you were saying, so I didn't actually get anything out of it, so to try and charge me for it was a bit ridiculous. Alright, let's sell the trophy arm. Should I keep the Lemmium? I have no idea what to do with the Lemmium. I haven't seen anything that needs it in construction. Let's have a look. Used extensively in Starship Freighter construction due to its sheer strength. So that sounds like something that would be worth keeping for crafting. A hardcore material popular on the Galactic Trade Network. So will I need this for anything? I've just been keeping them and stacking them, but I don't know if I should. If you do know whether I should or shouldn't, please tell me in the comments, because I am utterly and entirely inept. I need you guys to tell me this shit. Because I'm fucking hopeless. Ooh. That's a very glowy cup. Wow, that's a... like, Jesus, imagine, like, having... waking up first thing in the morning, you grab that. You're like, no, I'm gonna hide in a fucking blanket or something. Bright as fuck, that is. Right, what have you got for me? Anything of interest? Anything? An exchange provided. Yeah. Blueprint exosuits. Okay. Anything that I need? No. I mean, I've got 1,000 on clusters at this point. None of these seem to be available. Presumably means I have them? I don't know. Anyway, we're in a new system, so we may as well check it out. Have a look at a planet or two. Ooh. That's a big fucking ship. Let's have a look, see how much this dude wants for it. It'll be beyond my price range. But we may as well have a look. Hello, Ulate. Ulati? Let's make an offer. 42 slots. How does that compare to mine? 39. Well, it has... has a few more slots, and that's pretty much what I'm going for with a new ship. Only at this point caring about the slots. But I just can't afford it. At least part exchange is a thing now. So you don't have to pay the full price on a new ship. You can trade in your ship, which is nice, but I still don't have nearly enough. Which is a shame. So I'm going to have to decline. Sorry, buddy. And then we'll head to the planet. So let's get in the Betty White and move along, which then we'll probably end the episode there after a brief look around. So, let's do the planet that we're actually pointing towards, just for ease and whatnot. Pervidium, Smatogen, Copper, and Heridium. I don't know, it looks purple and barren. Let's hope it looks better closer up. Are that trees? Howard Drew, you knew better than this. Are that trees? Are they trees? No, it's just big green stuff. Let's land. Well, some grass at least. Nice bit of grass. Everyone likes a nice bit of grass. Oh fuck, threatening sentinels. How far away is this? I know. Oh yeah, hang on. Right, what I'm gonna do is just go straight there in the ship. Where was it? Ah, it's right there. Good. I'm not hanging around with these angsty sentinels. There we go. What kind of facility is this? Interesting. Let's grab all this stuff first. Yep, wonderful. Viking dagger. So, come back next time and you'll see me continue on this quest. We'll just head straight for the Galactic Hub, as is our mission. So, all the stuff I talked about before, I'll do now, since this is the place where you're really supposed to talk about it. So the likes and stuff, like and subscribe. As for clicking the wee bell, I tend not to use it. When I'm viewing videos, I just go to the subscriptions page, and anyone that's released anything, I'll add it to my watch later list, and when I have the time, I'll just watch them all in turn. So I never use the bell thing. I don't like stuff being sent to my phone or my email. So I can't fault you if you don't want to do it. So fuck it. A hoppy cute thing. Hello. Yeah. What was I talking about? Liking and subscribing. Yeah, share it with your mates, shove it down the throat, do it, I need the money, be great. as for naming stuff after people, yep, I shall reiterate. For this week and probably next week, depending on how many names I have to pull from, I'm going to be naming stuff this week and next after people that I am following. And then once I've got a few names built up, I'll go back to naming stuff after my followers. So, follow me on Twitter, the description is below. As to how to do that. So follow me, I'll add you into a list, and then I'll name shit after you. But until then, thank you very much for joining me, guys, and I will see you all next time. Bye-bye now.
Yeah.